pastor, I cannot fear you. If you know what I carry, you know I carry fire. In the book of Jezebel, chapter 3, verse 3, they shall come in plenty, they shall flee in a plenty path. We shall come in one way, but they shall flee in seven ways. Witches and wizards shall come, but they shall fear God. We shall perish in hellfire. If you know what I carry, you know I carry fire. Say the mighty name of Jesus.
Change the yam back to the boy.
You need to change the boy to yam.
You
need
to change the boy to yam. You're using anointing oil. You're anointing oil.
Yes.
Yes.
He's anointing oil. You can't do it. You're anointing oil. You can't do it.
Yes, if you walk, do it. Do it.
Do it. Hey! You have given me victory.
I will lift him higher. Jehovah. I will lift him higher.
Okay. You see, this thing that just happened here, I'm just a vessel. You know, it's not really me. It's Jesus, Master Jesus. So therefore, let's just give an offering to seal it up, to make it permanent, so that such things will not happen again. So my brethren and my sister, please, your offerings.
Thank you. We'll give God
your offering.